everyone, this is MUTG and welcome to another video. Now in this video I'm going to be doing a theory video for the live event that's going to be happening on Monday, which is in 3 days by the time I'm recording this, but it could change for whenever you're watching this. And you could be watching this after the events and you can kind of tell me you're watching to see a theory video to see how much I got right here. So if you are, hope you enjoyed the theory video. Now what I think is going to happen in the event is that is leading up to the event, there's going to be like kind of little kind of sirens going off and kind of like a countdown timer. And kind of like sirens that that going off all over the island, and then when the countdown timer hits zero, the hatches that are in the water are going to start opening up, and then massive lasers are going to start coming up, building up at the center of the agency here, and start destroying different shadow locations like safe houses and the grotto rig and the box factory. This is not going to go well for Shadow, but there's like loads of rubble everywhere. And so then Shadow starts taking choppers and starts trying to attack the agency. But the yacht and then Sky are going to come in with a load of henchmen and start trying to protect the agency. When Midas accidentally misfires the device and shoots a massive laser all the way over here into the ocean, Shadow starts pushing up against the agency, but Ghost is trying to hold the lines really well. Then Midas shoots another laser and it's killing a load of the henchmen that are trying to push up, and Midas starts getting a bit too happy shooting and starts taking out loads of different locations and starts flooding the map, and like the accidental misfire causes a tsunami to come in and flood a load of different named locations. Then he accidentally destroys different looks like bridges and places where people live, like the houses over here get destroyed and other different places. Mice is over an intercom to back off and leave the agency alone, or it's going to get way worse for them. And Shadow doesn't, and which then is the doom of Shadow. So I know this video was kind of a short video, but I there's also been a leaked countdown timer audio that I'll play for you in a minute, which could mean that they're counting down for which could mean that they have a date set to when they want to destroy the map already. So I'm gonna play the audio clip for you now, and I hope you enjoyed the theory video. If you did, please like, comment, and make sure to subscribe if you're not already, and make sure to put on the post notification bell so that you're notified every time I upload, and see you guys on the next video. So goodbye. Yes, gosh, there can be henchmen chests as well.